have been clients in the past who've expressed that they have no plans of hiring a coordinator. I'll tell you upfront right now, it's highly unlikely that you'll have a successful wedding event without a professional coordinator. First off, the host is not the coordinator. The host and the coordinator have very different roles. The host has a set of responsibilities different from the coordinator. I understand that there are some hosts that also do the coordinating themselves. Kudos to them, because that's two heavy roles on their shoulders. However, as one who dreams of a wedding close to perfect, I wouldn't want someone who's distracted. Wouldn't you want a supplier who can focus on their roles and do it well without distraction? What are the responsibilities of a wedding coordinator? Here are a few. They create the timeline and they make sure that the couple and their suppliers stick to the schedule. That's why a reliable coordinator is one who is already present in the wee hours of the morning before any supplier has arrived. The coordinator takes care of the needs of the couple. It's your day. You have to enjoy every minute of it. Meaning, if there are any problems or stresses that arise on that day, it should be the coordinator, as much as possible, who shall find solutions to them, and not the couple. For example, entourage members or principal sponsors who can't make it to the ceremony, let your coordinator take charge of rearranging the lineup. At the reception, if there are additional guests who arrive and you can't turn them away, let the coordinator take charge and talk to the necessary people for additional tables and chairs and additional food. On the day of your wedding, your phone will be flooded with messages. Don't stress yourself with these. Have your coordinator reply to important messages. Keep your wedding day worry-free by hiring a dependable coordinator. An effective coordinator does not only take care of the needs of the couple, but also the needs of all your suppliers. Hungry suppliers are ineffective suppliers. Who's going to make sure that your suppliers are well fed? Let your coordinator take care of that. Any of your suppliers have a request on that day, for example, a work area for the photo and video team, or copies of the program for the caterer and the sound technician, let the coordinator handle it for you. Prudent coordinators do the necessary communications for you. They communicate to your suppliers regarding the call time schedules and their timeline adherence. They also communicate to key members of the entourage regarding their arrival time and makeup schedules. I've had a number of couples who've told me, what if I have a friend or relative who's willing to do the coordinating work for us? That's great, or maybe not. Friends and or relatives can act as coordinators if and only if they are willing to forgo their opportunity to enjoy the event. Meaning, they should be attentive to all necessary details and not be distracted or envious of other guests. No joining of photo ops or dancing or singing. They shouldn't be complaining if they're already stressed. They shouldn't complain if they end up eating only after the program has ended. You see, coordinating is a job. That's why we pay professional coordinators a fee. One cannot be a coordinator and be a guest at the same time. You can only be one or the other. The ideal coordinator keeps the couple stress-free. In an ideal wedding, the couple will never know the glitches and setbacks in their event until it's done, because the coordinator ensures that the couple enjoys the entirety of their day. There are various coordinators in the wedding industry. I'm always willing to work with any of them. A few of the ones I highly recommend are listed in the description.
Your wedding is a milestone event. It deserves nothing less than the best. Hire a pro. If you want to watch more videos and get more tips, just click on the link in the description. For more information about my services, or if you want to read reviews from my clients, visit my page at facebook.com/DavidMercadoOfficial.